If you're a Sacramento local or even new to the area, it's common to hear people talking about the free Sacramento Summer Concert Series, Concerts in the Park. And we are thrilled to have music artist and NorCal native Destiny Rogers with us today. And you're going to catch her performing tonight. Hi, Destiny.
Hello.
Thanks for joining me.
Thank you for having me.
Yes, you are a local girl. You're from Lodi.
Yep.
So how are you feeling right now? You know, you're going to be performing for that hometown crowd tonight.
I'm super stoked. Like, I've always performed cover songs and like little restaurants and cafes for my family, but like this is an actual show where I'm performing my own music. I got a band, and like I know there's gonna be like thousands of people there tonight, so I'm super happy.
Well, you're super talented. I mean, you play instruments, you sing, you songwrite, you perform. How long, when did this all start?
This all started pretty young, actually. I was born and raised in church. I was 10 years old when I started performing in church. Started like performing my own music just recently in the beginning of March. So like once my EP dropped, that's when I started performing like my own stuff. So I've been performing for a few years.
It sounds like it's been pretty much a whirlwind.
It has been for sure.
Now, for folks who aren't familiar with you, how do you describe your style of music?
I would consider it pop R&B, but I'm definitely trying to make my own like lane of music just so I can like differentiate, you know, from the songs that we hear now. So.
Well, I'm really curious to know, I know your producers and they have local roots here in Sacramento. Now, and you know, they're Grammy winners, multi-platinum, no pressure, but how did you link up with them?
I linked up with them actually from a family friend from Lodi. They're an intern at their studio.
Okay.
So he was just like, yo, like, can I show Stereotypes, like some of your videos? I'm like, yeah, go for it. I was just posting like YouTube videos just of me singing cover songs. And so he ended up showing the Stereotypes my videos, and they loved me, and they're like, yeah, like, can we meet her? So we ended up setting up a meeting. I met with them, and then they loved me right away, and we just started working since I was 17.
So next thing you know, Lodi to LA, now you're making music.
Yep.
And Tomboy, your first single, has been out for 4 months.
Yeah.
You're almost at 2 million views online.
Almost there.
I mean, how does that make you feel? What are you thinking?
It's crazy. Like, coming from a small town, I never expected my video to, like, blow up and, like, get the amount of views, and like people from different like countries and different states are like reposting the video and stuff. So like it's cool that this video is reaching not just Lodi, you know?
Right. So oh my really, goodness. Really so tight. I'm sure they're all pulling for you. Very excited.
Oh yeah, most definitely. Yeah.
All right. So tonight is going to be your first like major performance
first
here.
Major performance.
I mean, you talked about you did the mom and pop talks and stuff like that, but you're going to be on that stage in the park. Mm-hmm. Like, what is the audience going to see?
They're just going to see, I feel like they're just gonna feel great music, great vibes, great energy. They're just gonna have to pull up and find out themselves.
And I'm sure, do you have a big contingent making the drive up from Lodi and be there? And I'm sure a lot of, I mean, you have a lot of fans. Two million, almost two million views just on one platform. So it's probably over 2 million, really.
Yeah.
Sure. All right, so guess what? I wanna play a game with you.
Okay, let's go.
All right, and I'm gonna ask you a few rapid fire questions. Right. You can do this. Are
all
you
right,
ready?
I'm ready.
Let me get notes here. All right. Pie or cake?
Cake.
Pizza or tacos?
Tacos.
Cats or dogs?
Dogs.
Too warm or too cold?
Too warm.
Early bird or night owl?
Night owl.
Flip-flops or sneakers?
Sneakers.
Fast food or mom's cooking?
Mom's cooking.
Sure. You better say that.
Yeah, for sure.
Phone call or text?
Phone call.
Facebook or Instagram?
Instagram.
Beyonce or Rihanna?
Oh my God, you can't do me like that.
You gonna plead the fifth?
I'm gonna plead the fifth, bro. Both. Legends.
Amusement park or day at the beach?
Day at the beach.
Pancakes or waffles?
Pancakes.
All right. And the best way you would spend a rainy afternoon?
Just cuddled up watching movies with ice cream.
Now, what is the best topping on ice cream combo that you like?
I like sour gummy worms.
Sour gummy worms?
On anything.
On anything. All right. Okay.
It's fire.
I'll digest that one.
Okay, try it.
Well, we're going to let you get set up on the stage, so you can go ahead and head on over there. I'm going to tell the viewers where they can catch you. Concerts in the Park takes place every Friday, so hopefully many of you have already been out there on Fridays from now until July 26th. So you know what that means? There's only two shows left. Make sure to come out and support local live music. You can catch Destiny Rogers performing tonight at the Cesar Chavez Plaza, and this is her first performance. Hello, Lodi girl, first performance in Sacramento. But actually, you know, here on Sac&Co, we get to claim that we had her first. She was telling me this is her first TV show. And technically right now, we are going to see her first performance. So if you want to see her live tonight, she's going to be at Cesar Chavez Plaza for Concerts in the Park. And it kicks off at 5 p.m. Her set starts at 7 p.m. And again, it's free. So go on and support Destiny Rogers. All right, Destiny, you ready over there?
I'm ready.
All right. Here she is, Destiny Rogers.
I'm a girl's girl. I'm a boss in a man's world. Yeah, I can pick and roll past ballerina twirls. Skating through the city with my snapback on. Still be looking pretty with no makeup on. Hits a four quick, get a red lip. But meet me on the court, I'll ball you up right quick. They be like, baby, baby, how you get so fine? But I don't do no favors for the studio time. My mama said marry a rich man. And I was like, mama, I am that rich man. Oh, yeah, oh my me, oh my God. How this girl gets so fly? I do what you doing, boy. Doing it like a tomboy. Oh my me, oh my God. How this girl gets so fly? I do what you doing, boy. Doing it like a tomboy. Solo riding, belly trying. They know to call me when they wanna get it popping. Sweet like some honey, but I always go hard. I don't like the drama, but I finish what you start. I'm making sure you get the memo, yeah. I'll meet you up on any level, yeah. Independent, don't need help. Underestimate me, you'll be playing yourself. My mama said marry a rich man. And I was like, mama, I am that rich man. Oh, yeah. Oh, my me, oh, my God. How this girl gets so fly? I do what you doing, boy. Doing it like a tomboy. Oh, my me, oh, my God. How this girl gets so fly? I do what you doing, boy. Doing it like a, cause I'll make a jealous girl my friend. I'll make your next want me again. I got the best of both worlds. I can hang with the dudes, get pretty with the girls. Oh my me, oh my God. How this girl gets so fly? I do what you doing, boy. Doing it like a tomboy. Oh my me, oh my God. How this girl gets so fly? I do what you doing, boy. Doing it like a tomboy, yeah. Oh, no. I do it. Like a tomboy.
Thank you.
This interview involves commercial content. The products and services featured appear as paid advertising.